Genoma Digital, Vía Tecnológica y Negocios en tu Mundo continúan aquí en el Eureka buscando innovaciones de Internet de las Cosas. En esta oportunidad vamos a visitar el Booth The Sun, una solución en la cual promete combinar lo que es dispositivos inteligentes y también plug inteligentes, eso que se utilizan para prender y apagar la luz. Andrew, CEO de la compañía, está aquí con nosotros. Thank you, Andrew, for the opportunity.
My pleasure.
Can you explain to the audience what can they get with Sun?
Sure, so we're essentially making voice automation with smart home easier for consumers to install. We acknowledge that there's a barrier in installing multiple devices such as smart speakers and IoT products using multiple different apps. And we made that process into one app and one consolidated ecosystem.
You mentioned one app. I do have in my house, actually in the studio, my production studio, I have lights and I have everything. I have like four plug, Alexa, all the lights.
Right.
So what's the difference between that and your product?
Well, our product is really geared for a user that doesn't have Alexa already or doesn't have a Google Assistant, etc. And they're just warming up to the idea of having a smart home, but they don't know where to start and they're not very technically able. We've provided a one app solution that has essentially smart speaker and smart plug embedded directly into one product so that they can go home, plug it in, and control that plug via voice without having to use multiple apps.
So can you real quick explain how does that work? Like how do you turn on things, turn off things?
Sure, you essentially plug this product into a wall. You plug in the lamp directly into the outlet. And you go into your app, you set up one unit to a Wi-Fi network, and you essentially name it where it belongs to, whether that's living room, dining room, etc. And thereafter, say, Alexa, turn off the lamp, the living room lamp.
That's it, just one app.
Just one app.
Price and when this is going to be available on the market?
The price, we're starting into room kits. The basic room kit is going to be $129, which includes two smart plugs and one smart speaker included into one package. And $139 for one smart plug and three smart bulbs combined into one package. And I have them here.
Yeah, excellent. Let me tell you how important is this. If you want to buy an Alexa, you have to pay at least $40 for the Alexa itself.
Yep.
And each plug is about $20, $30, depends on the quality.
Right.
You are telling me that I can have a kit for $129,
exactly.
Give or take?
Have voice and IoT in one smart home package.
Let me tell you, congratulations.
Thank
this is what we're
much.
Looking for. Mi gente de Genoma Digital, Vía Tecnológica y Negocios en tu Mundo. Seguimos detrás de lo que es el Internet de las Cosas. El futuro, hoy en día, directamente desde el CES 2019.